our Parker in the car. Did you shoot our friend, huh? Did you shoot out our friend, huh? Why? Got on my friend who was driving past me.
Bouncer truck. John had a bouncer truck for no reason earlier. Tell me on the radio.
Is it sharp again, dude? Keep saying you don't have a
shop. Tell me on the radio about it.
He shot me when I was in the shop, I was just flying and making distractions. But he didn't hit my chopper.
Let me just take a picture of what you're wearing right now, hold on. Alright, cheers. You just got A cup while you're a sergeant. You've broken SOPs. Good job.
Gosh.
There is, you dumb fuck. Oh my god, he doesn't even know his SOPs.
Holy shit, dude. Oh shit.
So, you know, you just shot him with
your SOPs. Leave us the fuck alone. We'll just do our runs and all that shit. We're not doing anything illegal. Randomly shooting at the box truck like you did. Don't shoot at me.
You dare point a gun at him.
You dare point at me. This is like a completely legal weapon.
You wanna... Oh, exactly. It's, oh, so you want us to shoot you. Do you know what? That's called baiting. I don't think you're allowed to do that. Yes, it is.
You're telling us to do something because you want to go to your little fucking salt rooms.
That's what you want to do. Yeah, next time maybe don't, you know, don't mess with me on that toothpick application ever again. Poor dude, you're not allowed to use it anyway, fuck.
Oh, shit.
Good day, Salt Corp. Well, if you go on duty, you're most likely gonna die. Oh fuck, the car fire! I'll flip it.
Alright. We're on phase 2. That might be bad.
Oh god,
yeah, that might be bad.
Fire's gone.
We
should just leave it here, you know? Just, you know, it's a roadblock, it's a message, you know?
Yeah, you fucked up the tire.
Yeah. At least the one will fuck up the tire. I want payment for the repair.
Then impound it, fucking pig.
Yeah.
Oink, oink.
That's anything you're good at, anyway. Good. By the way, I also saw you driving in the dark with no lights on. That's illegal.
So what's going on?
It's alright, alright.
How's the duty area?
What's the point of leaving?
You said leave with there, right?
The parking lot, honey. Okay, honey. That's our duty. We can go wherever we want. I'll go onto the roof. Look. Oh, okay, now.
That's funny as shit.
What the fuck are you gonna do about it, you fucking little pig? Gonna tase me? Oh, he tased me!
Oh shit.
If he tries to restrain me, kill him. If he tries to restrain me, just kill him. What? Okay, you did this shit, let's go. Motherfucker, where you going? What's up? Camped in the little corner. Designed that, oh, he jumped through a window or something, did he?
This isn't Black Ops 2, get out of the corner.
Oh shit!
a problem, dude.
You just shot my friend.
You think? You think we're trying to kill you?
Fucking code red.
Say we're code red. Fuck off, dude. Leave us alone. Let us do our iron runs.
No, dude. Fuck this kid.
John, dude, you have the keys to my fucking box truck. I'm walking away.
Fucking scared. Dude.
Find the box truck, that means you fucker. Find the box truck.
Jack. I don't have my gun out. Can you pull me down these two poles? I can't hear you. Hold on, what? Let me, what now? Yes, you can. fucking, I'm standing in the front door and I don't have a gun.
Okay.
Alright, you gotta put yours on your back too.
No, that's part of the deal, because we have ours though.
I'm in the front.
At the gate, okay.
Where are you at?
He's coming. Yeah, you have to get down.
Alright. See? We're both here.
I'll even open the gate for you.
Okay,
then be a little bitch about it. I was trying to help you out. Being doing something nice for once, something you don't do. Here, I'll even open. No. Put that gun on your back. That was the whole deal. We got our guns up. You gotta put yours up. Alright.
Pound the Indian person.
I have keys for it, so.